What do you see when you go beyond the kill screen? What happens when a game breaks free? What does a game really want? To hurt you. Do you want to play a game?